They're all waiting to leave. Splendor Red Oak. Oh, you can hear her.
Yeah. I want to hear Trent. We're still getting on. I think that was the 1 minute warning whistle. But hey, I got welcomed by both six.
Welcome.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Burg. Whoa. Yes. I was gonna take a picture, but I realized I really can't take a picture holding my phone like this, so.
There you go. You hold your phone out, and I take the picture.
That's actually pretty cool. I deserve some credit for being able to keep both of them in shot with both cameras. Why are the gates not closing? Oh, here comes the plane again. The gates are closing a lot later than I thought they would have.
You're forgetting just under the first
gate. Yeah. These gates aren't closing. It's kind of scary.
We should be going down now.
Yeah. Wait, this is the whistle stop, isn't it? This is the whistle stop. Yeah. I know you couldn't see, but there was a flock of birds that loved it. She started whistling.
Your video again, but with a different person instead of Charlie.
That's cool. That's really cool. It's 6:11. this. Yeah. Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god. I just realized I'm also doing like fancy colors.
Fancy maiden.
Fancy. I think I might need to move. The smoke's getting kind of close. Can you not, please, 611? Please let me live. Okay, fine. Be that way. There he is. You know, for years I've watched 10 Years of Thomas, and I've always wondered where Thomas sat in that special. I recently learned that it was here, on the other side of the platform. Thomas used to sit here, and now it's just spare coaches. I think that's really cool. That is where Thomas used to sit. Finally, I've seen it. So 475 was supposed to be getting those coaches, but she stopped at the crossing. And we don't know what she's doing. Great. Here she comes.
going for the security. Hold tight.
There she goes.
Ah. Whoa, train.
What do they have?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. How cute. Bing. It's live stream. Cool. Charlie. I did a thing.
What?
Oh, look at that.
It's wrong pre-grouping, but.
Won't swerve.
Better smash the squash.
Then the pavement. It's
thank you.
seem to be sinking underneath the tender.
I know how the moon must feel, looking down from the heavens, smiling at the silly things we put ourselves through, missing magic each day and not seeing.
Yeah.